I'm gonna go. on earth have I found him?
I think, Mr. Bryant, you better take this away and have this checked. A Mexican lewd. Not there, not there, not there. Remember the badge. Well, it's been a warm one. We've had a few technical problems, but we've got no complaints. And let's just hope it gets warmer and warmer. And cozy. Well, this is it. This is it.
Please don't burn.
Thank you. Sat down and went through some of the tunes we've always wanted to do.
and we have had to change the sort of physical setup. This brings John Paul Jones with a three-legged acoustic instrument. And it's some. That was an honest to goodness song of love, and love can be one of the most fulfilling things in the world. So, amen.
Yes,
indeed. Yes, indeed. But without this turning into a gospel meeting, this is a track from another track from Physical Graffiti that takes us to a land far, far removed from this Western society that we scratch around in. It's a track called Kashmir.
burns the ground. And my heart filled with sand. As I scan this wasted land, what's inside a dream? Who is the man that led me to this place with yellow desert screen? My Shangri-La beneath the summer moon, I will return again. Sure as the dust that blows, I am June, moving through Kashmir.
John Paul Jones played Mellotron, a very cheap form of orchestration. And he doesn't cost that much to rent either. Thank you. That was what loosely could be described as a song of love. You remember love? This next song features John Paul Jones on Mellotron. John Paul Jones on Mellotron. Probably the finest Mellotron player on the stage tonight. This is a song from the new album. It's about the wasted land. It's called Kashmir. I guess we should do this for Dave Northover, whose birthday it is today. 10 years gone. Thank you.
Thank you. don't know what comes next.
This next piece is the first of the individual sort of feature spots of the evening. Features John Paul Jones.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, God.
Never mind, we'll just get on with it.
This is from an album some time back.
Thank you. might come as a surprise for the people in the second row who've been here a couple of nights. So, it might come as a surprise for us because we haven't done it for about 2.5 years.
Thank you. Thank you. Irish guitar. Somewhere along the line, amidst the chaos, young man, now and again a little bit of life played through to everybody, right? Just a little bit, just enough to keep us going. And one day, not too long ago, a little bit of life came through to us, and we got passed it on to you.